Hey everybody, 7 days to die. We are on night 28, day 28. We are on episode 10 of season 1. I don't have any wood frames to get down. That's fine. This is actually the farthest that Doug and I have made it. So what we are trying to do right now is just survive. It's going to be interesting. It's going to be kind of fun.
There's a particular way you're going to want to do this wall.
I can't... Okay. How are you doing this, Doug?
Yeah, shit.
Exactly.
This is going to be interesting. So,
all right, and we're out of here. I need to get more rock, which is obvious, and I'm gonna hit some cars. But as you can see, the base is pretty much becoming pretty fortified right now. Just trying to survive this crazy stuff. And guys, I really didn't record a lot of this stuff in between. It's just because we were just working on stuff, you know.
Is there even any cars left in the city?
There should be.
Cause I know how thorough you like to be.
Yeah, there's a used car spot right over here. The other side.
After I get a boatload of car batteries.
Just got one.
I'm going to,
got another headlight.
Make a bunch of spotlights. Yeah.
Oh, tire.
Oh my. Well,
if the gunpowder.
I don't know what stage I'm supposed to get a car battery, but do I even want to mess with the frame of this thing for a car battery?
That's just getting up more iron. That's all I'm doing. Trying to get better.
There's
motors. Just trying to get better motors as well. That's all I'm trying to do. But I need to get rock as well. Got another car battery.
I'm not getting any. You're a cheater.
I know. Another headlight. The radiator. Okay. Leather. More spring. Spring. I didn't get jack diddly on this car, I don't believe. Now he's used the gas. Another headlight.
Interesting thing I've gotten is a headlight.
That's cool. It took me a while, actually. Another car battery.
God dang it, Wall. You're actually finding things I want. Stop.
My bad, Doug.
Stop being good at taking apart cars.
We got a cop coming.
Ooh, where? Run away.
He's over by the fence, that blue house. Where I'm facing.
Dude, get away from cars. That's how I pretty much died instantly.
Well, he's over on behind that fence.
Well, I got an upgrade to my melee, so we'll see how he handles that. Be a McFatty.
Alright, can I repair this? Don't I have any forged iron on me? No, I can't. I didn't get a motor. I got, actually three good batteries. You may want to come over and get this car, Doug, because I can't.
I'm just wiping out some zombies.
I got three car batteries for spotlights. I'm going to go up here and just get me some rock. I need rock. And guys, we have not mined underneath the ground yet. We're going to save that for probably season 2. The one thing I should have said at season 1. This is Doug, Dinozo, and I. If all three of us die one night in a horde attack, because we're, you know, too brave or brazen or whatever you want to say, that ends it. And then we start on season 2, which I'm going to do a random generated world, guys. Because I want to check it. So, because we're used to where everything is right now getting in this world. So, I need 5 more skill points so I can...
We're gonna have to look for those baskets.
Yeah.
That's easy. Those stores are all on the same road.
Okay.
And they're just on the ground in corners, usually.
All I'm trying to do is make cement right now so I can basically upgrade a lot of the bottom blocks. Just in case they do get past, you know, our perimeter defense. Trying to get as much stone as just possible, guys. This town we're living in that Doug sucked us to, basically. Lots of cops. Now, I did hear, because of a post on Steam, read the post, I guess you'd say, that the police station is overpowered as a prefab that you could actually, you know, take. But we just got some kind of warehouse type thing. And just been working on it. I need 5 more points. Because...
Got one shopping basket.
Nice.
Got 2 shopping basket.
Nice.
Oh, and one of them is really strong.
We've got over 1,000. Don't think that. Right here. And nobody got that backpack. Make sure you really check out the backpacks that you find around. It can really hold a lot of good things. I know I'm basically I'm late to the party on 7 Days to Die. I didn't know about it when it first dropped, and I was just like, when I saw somebody else playing it. I think it was Markiplier. I saw one of his videos.
Oh yeah.
Zombie.
Yeah. I wouldn't recommend watching his 7 Days videos for tips on how to survive.
Yeah, me either. Oh, yeah. With what he did, I thought, you know, this kind of, with all the skills and stuff, I was like, you know, this is kind of like Fallout. It's kind of like Minecraft, it's kind of like Rust, which I've played, you know, all three. I was like, this could be really interesting. So I talked Doug into getting it. Dinozo already had it, which I never knew he had it. So we just kind of been playing, and we did some testing.
Got another shopping basket.
Okay,
we're set up. That's the end of the shopping baskets.
All right. Oh, I have 10 skill points now? Nice.
Dude, I don't know where that drop was. It's right on top of me. I've got it.
Okay, well, there's another one. So it's 12. It's about 12. What I'm gonna do is, how much stone do I got? 2,000.
How many batteries did you get?
I got 3, bud.
I'm gonna need like 4 of them, so I'm gonna keep hitting cars. That's at least.
Well, there's a
like
car.
To have double that.
There's a car over here. I just do not know if I need forged iron.
I know where some cars are.
I can't repair it. Let me see. I don't
I've
think
got forged iron on me.
Don't think hitting it with a pickaxe will get me anything.
Not much.
Those aren't very good shotguns. Mag, don't care about right now. 44 Magnum cylinder. Take that. Get rid of the bone. And I will take tires. Heading back.
Okay.
Well, if we gotta deal with three lights, we gotta deal with three lights. For now.
Oh, this is a saloon. I'm gonna go hit more cars.
I'm heading back to the base to work on cement and stuff.
I haven't gotten a single battery out of one of these things. That might have been one. No, those were gas cans.
Sneak damage. 20%. Pants? No thanks. See you later, bud.
Oh boy. I really hope that I'm not gonna miss a battery. I didn't. Okay.
Drink. And tonight I'm basically not gonna hide. I'm gonna probably sit out there for a little bit and watch the horse come in up top. So it should be really, really fun. So I can create. Craft that.
I still haven't gotten another battery. God dang it.
Doug, 3 batteries. What I'm gonna... Aw, man. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go through the batteries to see which ones are better for the mini bikes, basically. Batteries are better. Up there. Well, I got a battery for me and a motor for me. Tires. I didn't get any tires, Doug. I don't think.
You don't get them off of cards. You just see them on the ground and beat the crap out of them.
With what?
Anything.
Oh, I hit him with a pickaxe. I didn't get jack diddly out of it. All I had. The shotgun receiver. Yeah, we're gonna need better tires.
Oh, I've got better tires.
Oh, you do?
I just found some blue quality tires.
Oh, okay.
just have to hope I get lucky and find a freaking car battery in one of these cars.
Well, I mean, 3 is good enough at this point. That's all we got, that's all we got.
There's one. So obviously we're going to hang on to the better quality ones, and I'm just going to turn the lower quality into headlights. Or not headlight, yeah, spotlights.
Yeah, pretty much.
Which I just got a yellow quality battery.
Well, that will be the fourth one. Need to make a wrench.
So I take it nobody's going out, so I'll pick up all the frames.
What are you talking about? I'll build mine.
The what?
What do you mean, the frames? What are you talking about?
That we used to get inside.
Oh. Yeah, you might as well take them. They're probably going to break a couple, so it ain't no big thing. Got to, you know, kind of deal with it. Gonna get outside here quick by what I gotta do. Wood frame on those.
These aren't the right shopping baskets.
How do you know?
Because they've got stuff in them. And they don't have a friggin' durability.
Oh, two of those. Well, we got one shopping basket. Oh. What did I need? I got a wrench. I can go outside and start stuff. Just
Okay, so I need to get another car battery into my OCD to be satisfied.
For what?
For a fourth spotlight.
Well, I'll go. No, Doug, come here. Doug? Doug. Where'd you go?
Outside filling up holes.
Oh. Come take the 257. I said I've got a battery. I'm taking all the lower. I'll find tires. Put that battery there. Basically, the handlebars are all purple. I'm gonna try to. We gotta try to find another engine or whatever. But basically, take the 257 battery. Because I've got a battery and motor, I'm taking the basically the lowest quality stuff there is, except for like the seat and the handlebars. We got to try to find a better motor, but I'm taking the 85 tires. I'm hoping to find better tires, but I've got a battery and a motor, so. So you can take the 257. I'm trying to get cement so I can start to repair some of that.
Hey, wait, we can build these.
Yeah, we can. Outside.
Don't judge me, I'm slow.
You just need the basket. Well, we can find baskets in other towns. But I was waiting for Donozo, so.
Yeah.
Because if the Donozo gets on,
I got a buttload of repair kits.
If Donozo gets on, we'll use them and be the mini bike gang, and I'll run a live stream on YouTube for it. And then basically we can search all night. It can't catch us. Trying to eat a little bit, guys. Waiting for the day 28 horde. Now, should I get on the roof? Or should I get down below? May do a combination of both. I do want to see where they're going to hit first, and then maybe I can go down there and start upgrading some of the stuff. Which really should be fun in itself.
Yeah, you have fun with that. I'll watch that from my safety spotlight area.
Well. Can you repair those tires, Doug, or what?
They're already full. Can't really repair anything that's at maximum durability.
I'll grab my axe to take with me. Got 50. 150, 300, I guess I'll better make another hammer. Upgrading. That should be. I think I need one forged iron for that. And I know I need to eat. Oh, I need 3, 4 iron. Alright.
I'm gonna end up needing about 2,000 gas, but that's not gonna be an issue.
You're gonna need 2,000, no, we're not, dude, we ain't hurting gas. We don't even have a farm going yet, guys. So, we haven't even started on a farm. We've been just working on a base. Get my hammer crafted. There we go. Oh, tell me you want me to drink, huh? All right.
I'm going on the roof. I should probably make sure all the doors are closed. That sound kind of scared me.
I want some blueberry pie. That was the one.
Dude, if you're coming on the roof, you better do it soon, because the light show's about to begin.
Yep, I'm coming.
I'm not excited about this.
I'm hunted. Where are they?
Oh, there's the zombie bear, dude.
There's a bumblebee. Wasp. Come here, bud.
Wait for him to get up here. Wait for him to try. We're getting attacked mostly from the east side.
Ah! I'll look in a minute, Doug. I got the bee. I want to do it. Remind. East side. There's a bear. Can't really see anything. Oh. See some of them. Oh, there's a spider.
What the heck is that?
He was spazzing. Spider boy
was midair breakdance.
Yeah, pretty much. This is no fun.
We're getting attacked. Oh, there's a feral on the west side, dude. We better go drop that guy.
I'm going down below.
Actually, you could probably just snipe him from up here.
Probably. Close that door, Doug. I'll go downstairs. I want to see what's happening.
There's a second feral arriving.
Yeah.
Nope, that wasn't a feral, he died too easily.
Let me get my hammer set. Jesus. They still hitting that same side or what?
Yeah. Not much, though.
They all dying?
That zombie bear is gonna have to die. There's a policeman coming.
Yeah, I saw him.
Is that feral dealt with, I'm guessing?
Not yet. Oh, it's a copper.
Well, the day 28 horde is working out fairly well, I'd say.
Headshot on the copper. Have nothing. I can't reach any of them. Spider zombie. Hey, puppy.
Feral is now dead.
Dog is dead. Trying to kill him. Oh, that was a headshot. There we go. Oh, what do we got here? Hey, son. I'm gonna line you up. Stop moving. Got you, son.
Bloaties are beginning to have. Huh. There's a feral down there.
I know there is. Trying to shoot him.
I'm just trying to get all the loot I can.
Yep. All right, son. You. You got up. Now.
Oh, shit.
Another feral.
That is not cool.
Yeah, well, I just gotta...
Look at this guy. He's coming in. He thinks he is.
Yeah. Must hurt losing your head like that. Just saying, son. Well, they came in this corner this time.
There's two ferals over here, dude.
Sniper shot.
That's the end of him. Oh, there's more winter gear. Oh, crap.
More of them.
Oh my, dude, this is nuts.
I gotta
try to loot that one. Actually, I'm gonna beat this guy.
You try to get him.
Bag it.
I want one of those.
Jump upon the wall and try and loot him.
Got another one coming in. Not gonna be able to.
I got him. He had more leg armor on him. I'll take that for Denazzo. I think we might want to wait till morning. Or at least I'm going to... How did the zombie corpse get in here? That's weird. Yeah, as it is, it's bad, it's aimed.
Dude. I'll make this shot count. Oh. This drop frames is hurting me, man. To shoot these guys in the head. That blew up. If I can get this cop in the head. There we go.
Is that feral dead? No.
Oh. No. There's another one.
Loot that cop.
Yeah, go ahead.
He had a flashlight on him. I just heard something break. I think they broke a layer on my, they did.
Uh-oh. Hey, I gotta go upstairs, stop the bleed. My leg's broke, and I'm stunned. I gotta go. Leaving the door open, they ain't gonna get in.
Not at this point, they're not.
Wrong one. Come on. Don't wanna die. Come on, dude. Boy, this leg,
Oh, I managed to blow up a feral walker's head.
Yeah, I'm pretty much out of ammo now, so. I gotta work on getting my gunsmith another something up there because we are, we need to be able to create ammo, dude. And not creating ammo is really hurt. I got my second military test.
There are walkers all over this wall right now.
Yeah?
Well, ferals, I mean. Dude, I'm looking at 4 ferals right now. Oh, 3. That's still so stupid. And there's a cop that's making things difficult.
Yeah, and the reason why this legs, guys, because all these zombies. So basically, I've got to go back down there and help. But I had to clean out some of this stuff, and since I was hurt, I wasn't doing any bit of good down there, so. Going back because we need to clear out some of the damn zombies. We got over here. Yeah, I'm fun. Got tons of zombies out there, Doug. They're still coming in, man.
Oh, I know.
There's still cops. Up out there. Oh. Dude, come on, man. Oh, damn, the feral got me.
It's about to be day. As soon as his head pops, Thanks for press triangle.
Got him.
Even without it's day now. I'm ready to get out the wall.
Watch out for that cop out there, Doug.
I don't know where my freaking... I need to go find more frames. Or better yet, I'll just make some.
Oh, I'm going upstairs, dropping some of more of this stuff off. I'm still full.
This is just stupid, dude.
It only gets worse from here.
I don't even want to see what 49 does.
Yeah, I know. Brass. Yeah, we just gotta go really loot those guys at this point, Doug. What it's about. I'm gonna try to get rid of basically anything and everything in my inventory. I got one sniper shot left.
Crap, dude, that zombie bear is down there. He isn't up here, so.
Alright. I only have one
shot. Plus.
I only have one shot left. So. The sniper, nothing left with the 44. Right now, it's just about trying to. Oh, God. I'm gonna go around the back way. Never mind, Doug. There's a zombie bear back here as well. The only thing I could do is piss him off so he comes over here and kills himself.
No, because he's going to try to run around and then he's going to kill me. God dang it. This stupid frame rate.
Yeah. I'm just drawing him back this way a little bit. There's a guy by the water tower, a zombie bear. If I had sniper ammo, I'd take care of him, but I don't even have... He's coming back up to the road, by the way, zombie bear. That's why I'm letting him come this way. Oh my God, there's cops out
that
here.
That bear's after you, dude. Run.
I can't. Frame rate. Come on, bear. Die. That'd be good food. We got a couple, policemen.
You have fun eating rotten flesh, I'm good.
Oh yeah, true.
There's another bear.
I told you there was.
One's dead. He's not dead, what the heck?
Another Fatty McFat Fat. Oh my god, another feral is coming in, dude. Hey, Spider Boy. One bullet doesn't kill that guy? Hey, one's gone. I have no bullets left. I had two shots.
Dude, I'm over here punching a bear.
Alright guys, that was really interesting. Not really. Where are the two feral? Okay. What else is out there now? I think the bears are gone, right? Yep. Oh, Doug's over there. I didn't know that's where Doug was. Okay, I'm coming. What do we got over here? Oh, we've got a stupid little feral and a burning zombie. Alright, come here, bud. Wow. Sorry, guys, I'm just kind of speechless. I'm just speechless at all these zombies, and the lag was just horrendous. Speechless. Kind of cool, but holy Hannah, the lag was brutal. Oh my God, they're actually disappearing, Doug. I at least there's like shadows on the ground. I don't know if it was like this on PC, but what else do we have? Now it's time to basically get rid of the bodies. Obviously, this is our day after a horde. Alright, guys, you saw the horde. Survived. Made it. If Denozo does get on, everybody, you may see a live stream of us building mini bikes and maybe going for a spin. Anyway, guys, peace out. God bless. Be kind to each other in my next video or stream. That was interesting to say the least. Got a lot of repairs to do. Peace, everybody.